Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes, fix Microsoft Photos app missing. Type PowerShell in Windows search bar. Right-click Run as administrator. Copy command from description and paste it. I hope this video tutorial helps to you, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel, thank you very much, see you next video.